One afternoon, as we returned to our campsite in the Tetons, we opened the door to the truck, let out the dog, just as a pine marten was running through our campsite. The dog spooked the pine marten, jumped up into the nearest tree, which is right next to our picnic table, and allowed us to get this excellent footage of one of nature's most beautiful and most elusive animals. Thanks for watching.